Good morning, it's Bill Rushmer here again from the Angler's Mail, just showing you a little variation on paste. I'm using as a base just ground up trout pellets. I bought mine from a corn chandler and I pay about £2.60 a kilo, a lot cheaper than a lot of other sources. And all I've got here is Shipman's crab spread to give it a little bit of seafood flavouring. I'm very, very keen on seafood flavoured baits. So let's move on and just show you how to make this ever such simple bait. I'm just taking the crab meat out. I'm going to use pretty well good proportion of this. You smell the crab, the seafood straight away. Now all I'm going to do is now add, and this is just simple ground up trout pellet. I'd imagine you could use any fish meal ground bait if you wanted to. So they all contain ground up trout pellet. Now I'm going to start working on it by hand. If it does go a little bit stiff, you can just take a little bit of water. I'm just going to take some by hand. I'm not going to put much in. Just add a little bit of water. Might make it just soften it down. Just take a piece off, roll it into a ball, then just push it, the hook into it, and then just finish off moulding it. And there you've got the bait. Now the point is with this bait, literally anything will take it. Okay, carp, I've had no end of tench on this this bait. Roach I've had, bream, rudd, you name it, if it's in our waters, including chub and barbel of course, I've had them take it.